Okay, good morning, guys. Today it is, I don't know what day number it is, but that's okay. But today we are in Jamaica, and right now we're at breakfast. I got 3 sausages, Mickey waffles, croissant, and bacon, and this strawberry yogurt. Sean just came back. He had like 2 plates full. Mm-hmm. What is that?
Smoked mackerel.
Interesting. And my mom obviously gets this every single time. She gets a Mickey waffle, whipped cream, and whatever that stuff is.
Oh my gosh, look how big her Mickey is. That's the biggest one of the crew so far.
So yes, we're in Jamaica, like I said. Today we're doing ziplining. Well, I don't know about him.
Maybe not. Probably maybe. Not.
He doesn't know yet. Ziplining, and then... What else are we doing about ziplining?
The river tubing.
Then we're doing river tubing. And my mom just came back. That's all her stuff.
From her biggest Mickey ever.
Yeah, that's like the really big one. So cute. So yes, we're about to eat breakfast, and then we have to go to the D-Lounge to get off the cruise. So yes, we'll see you there.
Awesome. Children, is there at least one adult from the seat I'm getting off with you?
Yeah.
Very good. Okay. That is it.
Okay, we're getting
ready. We're just waiting for the call from the guy.
Right now, Tegan's getting her hair done.
We're good to go.
And making weird faces because she's weird. And Beckett's just.
We're gonna leave all together, okay? Well, Wendy, if you want to talk to our friend in the back.
Hi, we saw you, Tegan.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, we did.
No, you didn't.
Tegan's
fixed
it up.
Anyways,
Tegan's fixed it up. See you there. Oh, that little theme I drew right there. That's a crap. And he's walking right now. And he's Sebastian.
You're correct.
So
there's a lot of
Sebastian from the Little Mermaid.
Bracelet mania.
Get out. Okay, so we're on the bus now getting ready to go to river tubing and ziplining and stuff.
Bracelet.
So this is the tubing and ziplining. This one is the one for food.
Because
this is technically my collection now. This is the the dark purple one with the black stuff print theme jigger on it. That's from, what was it from?
The first stop.
Hi, Tommy. Hi, Tommy.
Hi.
Hello, Kim.
Hello.
But that one was from
mania.
The
Bracelet Mania. Bracelet Mania.
You excited for this, Tegan?
Yeah, because it's Bracelet Mania. Bracelet Mania.
Apparently it's Bracelet Mania.
Bracelet Mania.
Thank you, Tegan, for that.
Towns, we have 14 parishes there. We use parishes because they're not large as you do. You use states and provinces and so on. So we have 14 of them. And as I was saying,
they're papayas, wait. Right? Those tall trees right there. We could get blessed today, Tegan. Let's get blessed. Let's be with the papayas.
Please bless me with the papayas.
I shall not. You good, Tommy? Oh, that was great. Okay, so we just got changed to our swimsuits for
Jamaica.
Yeah, not just Jamaica, but like swimming, river tubing, and ziplining. Yeah, all that stuff. So I had to put my phone in the camera in the locker and all my other stuff. So we'll see you guys in a couple hours.
Bye.
We'll see the camera in a couple hours,
yes.
But we'll see you guys in 2 seconds vlog time.
Yeah,
so.
Bye.
Okay, see you guys in 2 seconds,
bye.
Literally. Bye. Okay, so we're back. We just got done with like river tubing and zip lining. It's already 3 o'clock. Sorry, Tink, I just stepped on you.
There you go.
But it's already like 3 something. And
yeah.
Right there.
7 and up.
Come on this side.
It's Tegan. Okay, we're gonna go on this side. And now we gotta
come on this side, guys.
One of the
buses. Come on back.
We gotta get on the bus. And then we're heading back to like the ship. So, yes. Okay, so we are back on the bus.
Yeah.
There's Beckett. There's Tegan. She looks dead. She's tired, I think. But yes, the zip lining was really fun.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. Well, Tegan, what do you think about it? Be honest.
Meh.
I thought it was amazing.
First one was scary because I got stuck, but the rest was amazing.
Yeah, he did get stuck on the first one, but then he was fine. And the river tubing was really fun. What did you think of that, Tegan?
That one was good.
The river tubing was really good.
Like it? I loved it.
Yeah, and our tour guide, he was splashing us. He was going like, water, with his paddle. He goes, water, and then he splashed us with it.
And then he would also hit
the water and be like this, some like sort of like, I don't know, what's it called? What did he call it?
His reflection.
When evil comes to poop.
What'd you say?
He was scared of his reflection. Like, he got scared of his reflection.
Oh, that's right, yes. That was one of them.
And then...
look how cute this little place is. So sorry about that. Beckett. Tegan, we showed them already.
Sorry.
Wait, what?
Star the murderer.
We did already.
They've seen it?
The grown-ups?
Yeah. No. Them.
Oh.
Disney.
Coming. Okay. A little movie thing called Star the Murderer will be coming soon to you on our YouTube channel. So be ready for that.
Anyways. Can we show them a commercial?
Cruise.
No! That's the video!
Disney Cruise.
Huh. Right now we're just going back to the boat. No, I guess we'll see you when we get to the boat or when we're about to get back on the boat. We don't know, but we'll see you in wherever we end up in 3, 2, 1. Bam! Okay, so we are about to get back on the boat. And we'll see you guys when we get on the boat. Okay, so yeah, we're back on the boat.
Yeah.
The grown-ups are planning on what we should do. Yes. But right now we're still on deck one.
Yeah. Well, are you kids wanting to go to the show tonight at 8:15? Mm-hmm. It's a juggler and that kind of stuff. No.
Nah.
Doesn't turn my crank, but if you want
to do it. Sorry, show. Yeah. What can we do about it?
Yeah, we don't want to.
I wish you could tell if it was buffet or not for Vanna's for dinner. All
right.
What are you doing? What?
See. It just said, it's all
sorry
like,
for
it's
her.
Yeah.
Sorry for her.
No. Okay, here we go. Okay, so we are back on the cruise. Yes, I got this necklace from one of the stores down there. And okay, so the Disney cruise is right along here. But wait till you see this. This is like another cruise ship. It's a Royal Caribbean one. But that it says like Oasis of the Seas. It's really big. I probably get lost in this one. But this one's better. I like it this one. And yes, we're literally about to leave. So yeah, and then we're gonna go to Gabbana's for dinner with the dolls. And then probably just hang out. Maybe go to the D-Lounge for like one of the game show things they have. But I don't know. I'll let you guys know what we're doing. Anyways, that was really loud. It scared me so bad. But anyways, my plan right now is to clean up and then get ready for dinner tonight. There they go again. But we're going to Cabana's instead because we got on not too long ago. And if we had to get on, because we got on, and if we were going to Enchanted Garden tonight, we would have to be going like right now. So we wouldn't have time. So instead of that, we're going to Cabana's. And then again, I don't know what we're doing tonight. Tomorrow is Star Wars Day at Sea, and I am so excited for that. So yes, I will see you guys when I'm done getting ready. For dinner, we're just going to Cabana's this time, right, Sean?
For dinner.
Yes, because if we were to go to our normal place, we'd have to go down to deck 2, and we'd still be there right now. We'd be late, super late.
Deck 11.
Yes, deck 11. Because deck 11 has Cabana's. See? Here's your proof that on deck 11, Cabana's is right there. Right there.
in case you didn't believe me. Okay, let's just go eat.
Tegan's eating bread.
Okay, so we're at Cabana's. Tegan does not want me to show her, but she's sitting right there. Tegan, go ahead, do what you want. Okay. Beckett is right here.
I got a new pen.
Yeah. Everywhere at Cabana's, apparently I got this. Because me and Tegan actually ordered dessert. I got the chocolate brownie thingy-majigger. And you got what, Tegan?
I got a Mickey car.
You got the Mickey car. Yeah, sorry, she's sitting over here. She doesn't want to be sitting right now.
Show them the other thing. Okay, look. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle. Look, put me in summer and I'll be a
big mama puddle.
A big cuddle.
I'm gonna do that. Let's do that right now. Oh, this is steak. Okay, let's do that. Hey. No, I got puddle wrong. No!
Do you want to trade?
No! I messed up! I messed up!
Do you want to trade?
I messed up major. Becky, we already did.
Oh.
I messed up majorly.
No, that was
I messed up majorly. I give up on that,
that
one.
Was vegan.
You give up on
that? That was too much. See, I completely messed up. I'm so sorry, Olaf. But she got a Mickey bar. I got this chocolate brownie thing majigger, like I said. Looks really good. And Becky. Nothing. Did you get dessert?
No, I didn't. But one of my pins.
Okay. So we're gonna enjoy this dessert. So yes, let's get to the dessert.
Someone say, oh yeah. Oh yes, but the fun, it goes even higher. We're raising it to a whole new level here tonight with the next edition.
This is what happens in the D-Lab.
Okay, we decided to leave the game show because technically you needed like a parent to. Oh my gosh, Ariel's right here, I think.
Yeah,
it's Ariel. Yeah. How long's her line? Oh, pretty long. Let's just go in the store. But we decided to come in the store instead because technically people were playing with their parents and it was just us three, so that didn't really. Wouldn't have really worked out. Oh, Tegan, the line's really not, isn't that long? Although we probably do need a parent. Like always, for everything. And we're just walking around the store now because, you know, it's just what we feel like doing. And Tegan's now happy. Aw, Beckett. You're perfect size. I'm not Tegan. Oh, okay, well. Well, how about this? Would you rather have this?
No.
Are you sure?
Look at it. Stop it!
Look at it.
It's so cute. Sorry. Oh, it's cute.
Look how tiny these things are.
They're the perfect size. Tegan.
And then Tegan.
They are the perfect size.
You dropped them baby socks.
I didn't try to drop the baby socks.
That's your perfect size.
I just said that. Nuh-uh.
And then look
at why are their faces like okay.
Look how tiny.
Anyways, we're just decided to look in the store for a little bit. Ooh, I gotta text the parents that. I'll do it right now real quick. Okay, so now me, Tegan, and Beckett, we are watching Monster Thing on the screen. People in the pool. Okay, so we're at the next show, which is Marcus something Monroe, I think. Yeah. So he's a juggler. That's all I know. So I think he's just gonna be doing like tricks and stuff.
Yeah.
It's just me, Beckett, my mom and Sean, Kim and Tommy. Cause Tegan wanted to go to the kids club. Okay. So after that, I think we're going to like this, some sort of thingy-majigger in the D Lounge again. But
wait,
like,
another thing?
Yeah, it's like a villain's quote.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. See you guys, the show is starting, so we'll see you guys later. In 2 seconds. Bye. For now. We are just waiting for the Star Wars thing to happen. We got.
there to be no trouble here, do not disappoint me. We have intercepted a transmission sent from this area by a rebel spy. I warn you that anyone who is part of the Rebel Alliance will be considered a traitor. I am placing this area under observation.
Okay, everybody, so we just got back down from the Star Wars thingamajigger in the lobby, and what we're gonna do, did you say we're gonna try to watch a movie?
Yeah.
Here? a Star Wars movie. Then we're going straight to bed. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed our day following us in Jamaica. Oh, we were there, right? Yes, that was it.
Yeah, we were there.
Tomorrow, again, is Star Wars Day at Sea, so I'll be vlogging that a lot. So, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and you can comment, and then you can subscribe. So, see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.